4 years back during my corporate career, I didn't know anything about all of this. My Czech friend Kuba, he was visiting India and he had come to my hometown Kanpur and I took him to the ghats of the Ganges. And it turned out that the water was so dirty that we didn't even want to touch it. And Kuba asked me, if this river is so holy, why is it so dirty? And he said, why don't you do something about it? And I was like, I have been seeing this all my life, but I never thought of temple waste as pollution. So that is how the seed was sown. After that, I left my job, invested the 72,000 rupees I had, and started researching on temple waste. Who are the key stakeholders? What happens to these flowers? Is the problem just in my head or is it a real problem? Where does the flower come from and where does it go? I went to every bee plant competition possible to build connects, refine the idea and raise certain capital. And after 2 years, Flowercycling was born and we launched our first product, which is the incense sticks. We collect about 4.8 tons of flower daily from Kanpur, Kannauj and Unnao. The flowers are brought to our unit where first all the pattar, all the plastic, all and everything that is non-biodegradable is weeded out. Then these flowers are segregated depending upon their variety. Then these are sun-dried. Then these flowers are sprayed with our own bioclean to offset all the pesticide residue in them. Then depending upon certain biological characters like the carotenoid level, either these flowers are converted into incense or biodegradable alternate to styrofoam, completely made from waste flowers. So normally your styrofoam is the fifth biggest pollutant on this earth. Mankind does not know a way to recycle thermocol. We have made thermocol which has the same tensile strength, the same elasticity that thermocol provides and is home compostable in 45 days. Our business is a circular economy model where we take waste flowers, we employ women from the marginalized communities and we make products which offset other chemical-based products. For example, our incense replaces charcoal-based incense, our flora foam replaces styrofoam, the toxic styrofoam, and our leather would replace the animal leather. Till date, we have converted more than 11,000 tons of flowers into products and we have prevented around 11 tons of pure pesticides from getting into the river Ganges. And the bigger thing is that what this project has done is that on a daily basis, we get around 50 calls from across the country where everyone wants to now replicate this project. So and there is this movement around temple waste which has started. Social incubator program has been helpful in because since they're based in Hyderabad, IIIT Hyderabad, they've been helpful in providing us with local connections in Tirupati where we are setting up a unit.